Today, Nariman of District Court continued the trial of five religious followers arrested for protesting against the hijab ban on May 6 in front of the Minister of Education. Judge Rasim Kazimov presided over the hearing. The lawyers of the defendants made defense speeches in the trial, and the lawyer of defendant Araz Ismailov requested the court to issue an acquittal, while the lawyers of Nurani Mammadov and Rufat Miriyev called on the court to replace their client's prison sentence with a conditional arrest. Defendants Alvan Huseynov and Rufat Mammadov also made their final speeches during today's hearing. They admitted that they threw stones during the May 6 protest in front of the Minister of Education and expressed regret. They also expressed their gratitude to their lawyer Anar Gassamli and public prosecutor Refat Safarov for being fair. They requested the judge to send on the other defendants to conditional arrest as well. Araz Ismailov, Nurani Mammadov and Rufat Miriyev requested that the judge postpone the trial so that they can prepare a final speech. The trial will continue on 7 October. The defendants are being charged under Article 221.3 of the Criminal Code, hooliganism with the use of weapons and items used as weapons.